More people are getting the coronavirus vaccine, but travel is still a really big challenge here in the U.S., and that's where a vaccine passport could come in handy. Hypothetically, this would be used not only for travel, but to get back to school or to go back to the office. A number of organizations and tech companies are looking into ways to offer these sort of passport vaccine certificates. The World Health Organization is even sponsoring a group working to create digital vaccine passports.